Also in Adams County, a man is under arrest after he allegedly led state troopers on a high-speed chase. The Highway Patrol tells us 51-year-old Richard Norman evaded a checkpoint on Highway 61 near Powlett Road around 7 Saturday night. The driver hit an MHP patrol car before the pursuit ended on Graves Avenue. No injuries are reported. MHP says Norman was arrested for reckless driving. He was also wanted by state authorities on a charge of illegal possession of a firearm.